Question 13. Ali, Banu, Cai Xuan, and Dave shared a bag of beads. Ali had half as many beads as Banu, so we've drawn it here. One unit and then two units here for Banu. The total number of beads Ali and Banu had was 3 out of 5. 3 and 5 of the beads that Cai Xuan had. Dave had 2/5 the number of beads the four children had. So Dave had 2 units and the rest of the 3 of them had 3 units. So there are a total of 8 units here. So 8 times 3 is 24. So because times 8, right? He also times 8. So Dave will be equals to 16 units. And because we times 3 as a whole, everything we just times 3. So Ali becomes 3 units. Banu becomes 6 units. We know Dave is 16 units. And Cai Xuan is 15 units. With this, we can continue to answer the question. A. What fraction of the beads did Banu have? Banu has 6 out of the total, which is when you add all together, 3 plus 6 plus 15 plus 16 is 40. In simplest form, is 3 out of 20. B. How many beads did the children have altogether? We know that Dave had 52 beads more than Ali. So Dave has 16 units. Ali has 3 units. So 13 units is 52. 1 unit, 52 divided by 13 is 4. Total number of units is 40. 40 times 4, 160.